Hi, I'm Lynn McKenney, and I'm the CEO at KidsAbility. In your neighborhood, your school, your workplace, maybe even your own home, you know someone with a KidsAbility story. For some of KidsAbility's youth, we're with them right through adulthood, supporting their entire journey. Together, we help them reach communication, physical, developmental, and social goals, but at the same time, teaching them how to advocate for themselves and for others. Because at KidsAbility, we believe that every child and youth deserves to be an active participant in our community and to have a voice when decisions are being made. So next week, we're going to amplify the voices of our KidsAbility Youth Advisory Council members, known here as KIAC, and we're going to join organizations locally and globally as kids take over on National Child Day of November 20th. Here in Canada, National Child Day honors the commitment that Canada makes to ensuring that all children are treated with dignity and respect. This commitment includes the opportunity for children to have a say, to be protected from harm, to have their needs met, and to have every opportunity to reach their full potential. So, KidsAbility's KIAC committee will be taking over our social media, our blogs, and lending their voices and insights to planning tables, both here at KidsAbility and on the provincial stage. We are thrilled to be turning the reins over as kids take over. Please support us in joining young people to make meaningful change today and for the future.